A new program is hitting a high note in the Oxnard School District. Students at Haydock Academy can now learn how to play the piano as one of their electives in a brand new piano lab. News Channel 3 reporter Kelsey Gerkins takes us inside the school's new piano lab.
Students at Haydock Academy are getting an opportunity to learn how to play the piano.
I didn't know how to play the piano at all when I first came.
We learned like which positions to use on the piano, and we learned which notes to use.
This piano lab is the only one in the Oxnard School District. Ed Bond, the principal of the school, believes it is helping the children become better students.
It gives them a more complete educational experience and a reason to want to come to school.
My favorite class, because it's education, but also like having fun at the same time.
Kids get to spend about an hour a day in this class Monday through Friday. But unlike other instruments, a piano is too big to take home to practice on. So for many kids, going to class was their only chance to practice. Realizing that many of the children in the Oxnard School District come from low-income families and might not be able to afford their own keyboard to practice on, Yamaha and Keyboard Concepts decided to jump in and help.
A lot of the children don't have something to practice on at home. And so the idea of a lending library came up, and that's where us combined with Yamaha, we donated the keyboards for the lending library.
I think it's pretty cool because then, like, when I'm at home, I could, like, study, like, my packets more.
And to be able to practice at home is going to improve the development of their skills, and they'll be able to do amazing things on the piano.
Reporting in Oxnard, Kelsey Gerkins, News Channel 3.